There is no way around this. We've had a death in our family.
Kicking off the show with a prayer for the late Whitney Houston, host LL Cool J set the tone for the 54th Grammy Awards, remembering the music icon while honoring this year's nominees and winners.
No surprise, rolling in the deep, Adele!
The night's big winner was no surprise. Adele rolled in the Grammys, taking home Best Song, Pop Solo, Record, and Album of the Year.
Wow, we did not expect this.
Winning Best Country Album, Lady Antebellum.
We take care of our own.
The night rocked with performances from The Boss, Paul McCartney, Foo Fighters, Rihanna, and Coldplay, including tributes to Glen Campbell and the Beach Boys.
Catch in a fire.
Homages to two legendary singers who passed, Etta James and Whitney Houston, brought the audience to their feet. And the nearly four-hour show concluded with an all-star jam session. In Hollywood, Courtney Friel, Fox News.